The floodlights are shining down on the players here at Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the foot squad battles coming right up. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, thank you, Derek. Don't you just love the squad battle games? Really important in the first 10 minutes to get a grip on what's going on. Looking forward to it, Derek.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger.
Lacazette! Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Well, it's one thing knowing what Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is going to do. It's another thing stopping him. Safe to say, he's going to be a key figure in this match, Lee.
Well, nightmare for defenders. They hate pace, but pace and directness, double trouble. He will get the ball and run at you. He commits defenders, drives it.
Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Now with Aubameyang. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Aliendro. Allen. It's with Rodrigo Aliendro. And dispossessed. Fernandinho. Willian. Regained possession. Allen. Neat interception by Pogba. In possession, Deulofeu. Couldn't keep the ball. Fernandinho with it. Paul Pogba. Willian. Still passing it around with authority. Lacazette here. Clattered away. It's with Willian. Lacazette. Very quick thinking there. And they'll have to throw it back in play. He could pick out a teammate. But he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Pogba has it. Robertson. Paul Pogba. Can they convert? And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. He continues his run. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Not looking confident in possession. White. A chance to whip it in. Fruitful looking attack. And crossed in there. Can they slot it home? Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit. Not one he'd be looking back on very fondly.
Pogba, given away. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Allen with it. Excellent vision. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
Fernandinho with it. Now with Aubameyang. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. It's with Rodrigo Aliendro. Vargas. Deulofeu. Well, his opponent bamboozled. And Laporte in the way. Fernandinho. Dangerous looking through ball. But he has just veered into an offside position this time. An abundance of space. Just wanted to get it out of there.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
And Aubameyang saw his pass gobbled up. Now Paul Pogba. Now Aubameyang. Allen. Lost it. Lacazette. Smuggled away. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Fernandinho. Superbly read and executed. Deulofeu. Allen. Looks promising this. The flag is up, clearly offside, Lee.
Well, it's really easy to stay onside there.
It's with Lorenzi. James. Not what he was intending. Bad pass.
Fourth official has indicated.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Really good block. He's driven in the corner. And it all counts for naught. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Here is Willian. So a throw in here. Joe Allen. Allen. It's with Rodrigo Aliendro. Blanco. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Relentless high pressing. Given away. Making progress. Sebastian Blanco. Will he play it in? Well, it might still work out for them. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Paul Pogba. Now Lacazette. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. And just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
Now Thomas Delaney, Leon Goretzka, Havertz. Deulofeu's in the vicinity. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Pogba has it. Felipe Anderson. Lacazette. Now Felipe Anderson. And using his strength to shield the ball. Leon Goretzka. In possession, Deulofeu. Kai Havertz. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Raphael Varane. Lacazette. Aubameyang. Can they take the lead? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Fernandinho. Into the advanced position. And very deftly cut out. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Now with Aubameyang. Unable to keep the ball that time. Opportunity here, Anderson! Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you? When you look at those stats, Derek, it tells a story all of its own. They haven't created enough chances. Their forwards have been off their game as well. They haven't really utilised the wide areas for me, but they should go on and win the game, to be honest. Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging their team on to attack.
Deulofeu running with the ball confidently. Crossed into the penalty area. Lacazette. Fernandinho. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Aubameyang. Cutting the ball back. Areola, outrageous save. Over it comes. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the dead